going on YouTube. This is, okay, hi. This is Saturday morning, like 9:04 a.m. Came for the daily walk. Yesterday I went to gym, and before going to gym, I forgot to mention that I went to the doctor as well. I went to the doctor and I was talking about, you know, the pain I had, and I'm trying to get an appeal from preventing me from academic probation. You know, it's a 1 year academic probation, but anyway, I want to take 1 year off, but you know, thing might change, so I better get into, like, I can put an appeal and prevent it from that and then take an year off. So I can do that too, because academic probation is not something good way to go about it. I don't have plan to finish the degree anyway, but I might consider later, you know. I might fuck up in the 1 year in the business and then realize it's not my thing, and you know, maybe try something else. So I never know, in 1 year I will figure it out, 1.5 years. So that's how it's going. And also I was mentioning I got the health card and also the driver license. I have to still get the PR card. Yesterday just one sale, just an airport, that's it. And yesterday night I was I met a Christian preacher over there, and I was telling that Jesus died for us and all the stuff. He was mentioning all the things, and I was arguing with him, like, how do you know that's the correct religion? And he was saying, okay, Bible says that, Bible says this, read the Bible. Okay, I was saying, okay, there are 2,000 religions. How do you know Bible is the correct thing? Okay, there's a Quran, there's a Hindu, there's all those shit. And you're saying Bible is the correct thing, Jesus is the correct God, Jesus did miracles and all the stuff. So even, you know, Islam has miracles, Hinduism has miracles, everybody has miracles, you know. Show me the God, then I will believe it. But he said to show, you have to just believe it and then die, then you will figure it out. I said, man, I am going to spend the whole time on this shit. If you don't, you know, at least show me the God. And okay, if the God is real and he wants us to actually follow the things, at least he would have showed it just once, you know, just once, and said, this is I am the real God. And if you do this, you go to heaven. And if you do this, you will go to hell. I like you to do this. If the God said nobody has a problem with it, you know? Nobody has obligations. People are following all those different things because they don't know. People are atheists because they don't know whether there's a God or not. People are following Islam because they don't know whether Christianity is a right religion. People are following Christianity because they don't know whether Islam is a right religion. You know, people just don't know, man. People just born and follow whatever their mom and dad follows. So people are just new to the world. They don't know, man. They just hear whatever around and they believe whatever makes sense. So you cannot say this is because you don't know, you have to just die in the hell forever. No, it doesn't make sense to me. It doesn't make sense. So that's what I'm saying, you know. You know, if the God is real, he doesn't even want us to, you know, die, burn, like, enjoy somebody burning in hell. That's really bad idea. And if God can control everything, why he cannot just make everybody good? And you know, so it doesn't make sense. Enjoying somebody's pain, I don't think it's some fun activity. I don't think so. So I don't think if a God is real, he would do that. I don't think so. So that's what I'm saying. And today I'm going to talk about time, man. The truth about time. That's a causality theory, you know, like the causality theory says something has to begin and then end. People have the concept, okay, there's a past, the present, and the future, you know. It just goes like that.
But in reality,
it's all a happening moment. You know, when the Big Bang happens, it's just a now moment, you know, it's just a blast over there. And it's just expanding, and it's just happening. You know, if you see, there's a river back there, the river side, the river over here. It's not the same river I see yesterday, because it's in a flow, it's in a vibration, you know. And even if I'm fisting right now, and then it's a hand, but we treat this one as object, you know, we treat this one as object, like if I'm fisting, then this would be handing. And if you say everything you can think about, you can tell it as an event. Everything you can think about, anything, even if the cat stays on the, it's not a cat, it's catting. Okay, let's say, to give a better illustration. Let's talk about a flame. People say flame as a thing, but flame is not a thing. It's just a gas, you know, burning. Gas is, it's a continuous thing. It's not flame, it's actually flaming, you know. Flaming, people talk things as a thing. So it's all happening, basically. If you say, okay, sun, I cannot give a better explanation on that. Okay, let's look at an experiment. Let's say, you never seen a snake before, and you have a slit right here, and the snake just go through this, and you are just watching the snake, and you see the head is going first, okay, head is going first, and then the tail comes at the end, right? So you say, okay, head is the first. If you treat head and tail as an event, you know, head and tail as an event, head is happening first, and then the tail comes. So you say, okay, the head happened first. That's the cause of the tail happening. But that's an absurd if you think in reality. It's not the head. Head, that's the only thing that causes the tail to move. It's the whole thing. The whole snake moves. You know, it's not the head causes the tail to move. That's why the causality theory says whatever you did past, it's just a continuous event. It's just happening, you know. So it's all the single event, it's just a blast happened, like the Big Bang theory, it just happened, and it's all just happening. You can say there's a cause and effect, the past, present, future, all this thing, it's really wrong, it's just happening thing, everything is happening, everything is just happening, man. That's the truth about time. There's no past, future, and everything. We treat it as a cause, it's the cause, that's the effect.